Alright. Here's the blade. It has taken the clay off of it now. It's already been quenched. I'm trying to slide out so you can get a better shot. There we go. I have to sand it down, and then we'll see what kind of Haman comes out. All right.